Thank you. Welcome to Emmet's Place. How's everyone doing out here in the room and at home? It feels so good to start our week like this on the drums and the cymbals, the one and only, the great Mr. Kyle Poole. Kingston, Jamaica's finest on the bass, that's Mr. Russell Hall. Yo, it's truly Emmet Cohen on the piano. Thank you very much. That first tune was by Ahmad Jamal, one of our heroes, and that was entitled The Awakening. And second, we played something by another one of our heroes, Mr. Cedar Anthony Walton, that was called Groundwork, that featured Mr. Poole on the drums. And we are so grateful to have one of the new singers on the scene, someone who's about to rock it up in this world. And I'm going to introduce her after I thank the sponsors for this evening. So just to keep you on the hook, we'd like to thank the Jazz Crews for their co-presentation, and also our friends at Purdue Convocations at Purdue University, and also Bill Folks and Susan Baruch. So I'm saying that like I'm from the homeland. They're celebrating their 30th wedding anniversary, and our love goes out to you, and we dedicate this concert to you tonight. And we also lost one of the great heroes of the drums yesterday. And his name is Ralph Peterson, and we are playing and dedicating tonight to Mr. Ralph Peterson. He was one of the greats of all time, the heir to Art Blakey, to Buhaina, and actually, it's funny. We're going to Russia on Friday, and the last time I was in Russia was Sochi at the Olympics, and I was there with Ralph Peterson. So it's crazy how that comes full circle. But anyway, we dedicate tonight to him, and without any further ado. The wonderful, from the Bronx, just up the road, coming down from Harlem, taking the train, the D train? Yeah? Oh, two train, okay. Yeah, it's just been a pleasure. We met for the first time this last year, just in Corona, and she played New Year's Eve with us, and it was a beautiful evening with Houston Person and Russell and Kyle, and we knew it was the start of something awesome, and we can't wait to have her here. The wonderful Miss Samara Joy.
Hey y'all, how's it going? I'm really just grateful to be here. It seems like everybody in the jazz community has stepped foot on the sacred ground now. So glad to be here. And right now, I'd like to give you a very famous ballad called These Foolish Things.
Oh, will you never let me be? Oh, will you never set me free? The ties that bound us are still around us. There's no escape that I can see. And still those little things remain that bring me happiness or pain. A cigarette that burns a lipstick's traces. An airline ticket to romantic places. And still my heart has wings. These foolish things remind me of you. A tinkling piano in the next apartment, those stumbling words that told you what my heart meant, a fairground's painted swings, these foolish things remind me of you. You can voice that made my heart a dancer. A telephone that rings, but who's to answer? Oh, how the ghost of you clings. These foolish things remind me of you.
Getting warmed up a little bit, you know. next, a song that I heard sung beautifully by Miss Carmen McRae. This is Day by Day. I'm falling more and more in love with you. Oh. Oh my God.
Day by day, I'm falling more and more in love with you. Day by day, my love seems to grow. There isn't any end to my devotion. It's deeper, dear, by far than any ocean. I find that day by day, you're making all my dreams come true. So come what may, I want you to know yours alone, and I'm in love to stay. We go through the years day by day. I find that day by day I'm falling more in love with you, and day by day my love seems to grow. There is a and to my devotion. It's deeper, dear, by far than any ocean.
Day by day,
you're making all my dreams come true. So come what may, I want you to know that I'm yours alone, and I'm in love to stay as we go through the years day by day.
You promised me, you promised me, you promised me.
something else. Shoot.
The greatest in the world.
Oh, that's my mom. It's reminding me to do my homework.
Right.
Airplane mode. Sorry, y'all.
It's okay. I'm in the house.
How about
Star Eyes?
All right. Man, I learned this in freshman year, and I was walking down the street, and I was like, oh my gosh. Like, listening to Sarah Vaughan's version, shoot. Star Eyes, everyone.
That to me is what your eyes are. Softer stars in April skies are. Tell me someday you'll fulfill their promise of a thrill. Star eyes, flashing eyes in which my hopes rise. Let me show you where my heart lies. Let me prove that it adores that loveliness of yours. All my I felt content to stare gaze at the skies. Now I wanna melt the stardust in your eyes. Star eyes, when if ever will my lips know if it's me for whom those eyes glow? Makes no difference where you are, your eyes still hold my wish. Oh, star eyes, how lovely you are. eyes are soft as stars in April skies are. Tell me someday you'll fulfill their promise of a thrill. Stars, when if ever will my lips know if it's me for whom those eyes glow? There's no difference where you are. All my life I felt content to start is at the skies. Now I wanna melt the sawdust in your eyes. Star eyes, when if ever will my lips know if it's me for whom those eyes glow? Makes no difference where you are. Your eyes still hold my wishing star. Oh, star eyes, how lovely you are.
I didn't know it was possible to live, like I'm literally sitting in pocket right now. It's crazy. This is wild.
What you feeling?
What do you feel? You got the list, child. Upstairs, right.
I just need you to remember.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
I forget.
All right.
Play some Irving Berlin.
Remember the night you said, I love you. I'm gonna try it as a waltz this time.
Remember the night you said I love you. Remember, remember you vowed by all the stars above you. Remember, remember we found a lonely spot. Then after I learned to care a lot, you promised that you'd forget me not, but you forgot to remember. Remember the night you said I love you. Remember, you vowed by all the stars above you. Remember, remember we found a lonely spot. Then after I learned to care a lot, you promised that you'd forget me.
Yeah, I know. It's like nice.
forget me not, but you forgot to.
Samara Joy, ladies and gentlemen!
If y'all not tired of me yet.
She's almost done with college, too.
Yeah.
So once she's done and Corona's done, we're going back on the road.
For sure.
Taking you on the road. Actually, we might be taking her on the road. Yeah. Actually, that's a year from now. We might be going to Europe a year from now. So mark your calendars. Right? You been to Europe before?
Yes.
One time?
Italy,
two times?
For Barry's workshops.
For Barry Harris.
Yeah.
Barry Harris. Yeah. You're a student of Barry. We're a student of Barry's. Maybe that's Barry Harris, yeah, for those of you out there. Let's play something by Duke Ellington.
Mm-hmm. Sophisticated lady.
Sophisticated lady.
Sorry. Sophisticated.
Dedicated to you.
Yeah.
They say, into your early life, romance came, and in this heart of yours burned a flame that flickered one day, and died. And when nobody is night, you cry.
Thank you all so much. Man, 3 months. It's been 3 months since I've played with you guys, since New Year's.
Exactly.
3 years to the day, literally.
March March 1st.
Yeah. And wow. So next, we're going to do a song, really a transcription of Ella Fitzgerald from the 40s. She does Lady Be Good with the jazz at the Philharmonic. And this Scat Solo she does. I mean, it was in the 40s. This is 2021. I'm still trying to figure it out. So I'm going to put my best effort forward to do it all for you, to do it for you this evening. More people coming.
Ah, pull me down. There's only one person in the world.
I definitely can't sit down for this one, so hope you enjoy.
Take a little under from where we're
Sweet, lovely lady, be good. Oh, lady, be good to me. Say I'm so awfully misunderstood. Oh, lady, be good to me. Say I'm all alone in this big city of the apple. Don't somebody please have pity, 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 pity on me. Just a lonesome babe, babe in the woods. Oh, lady, oh, lady, be good to me.
Fitzgerald reincarnated.
That was one breath.
She almost took me out. No way.
You take a little,
oh, Lord. Thank you. take a little what?
A little Tad Dameron?
I thought you said take a little break.
Take a little break.
Yeah. Gotta be relaxed now.
You ready for a break?
Yeah, after this one.
Yeah. Anyway, thank you all of you who are out there listening, watching week after week as we move into week 46 now. We're closing in on the year mark, and it's crazy to think. But thank you for all of you. I know there are a lot of you who have seen every single show, and so we got a special prize for you guys at 52. If you've seen every show, you get a cruise with Kyle. I just made that up. Right. But speaking of the cruise, we will be there, this trio, in next January. So check it out, the Jazz Cruise. Also, we want to thank one more time Purdue Convocations, and also Susan and Bill. They're celebrating their anniversary, having a bit of a anniversary party digitally right now, and we're feeling the celebration in the house. And we're going to continue now with some Tad Dameron, and this is arrangement by Barry Harris.
Yes.
Did he teach it to you?
Let's see. What is the story? Oh, sorry. He played Dizzy's for like, I think it was a week or two residency or something like that. And I had just learned the song. And I'd been going to his classes for a little bit in the city while outside was still open. And so I showed up and went backstage and said hey and everything. And so he was like, you coming tomorrow? I was like, yeah. He was like, what song you want to do? I said, if you could see me now. He was like, all right, what key? A flat? All right. And then, you know, we did it. That was, what, 3 years ago? One of the greatest nights of my life, getting to do that. So this song is definitely very special to me. And then, sorry to keep talking, but he does big band rehearsals also in the city. And Cecile came by and sang If You Could See Me Now. He was like, he wrote a big band arrangement for it because of that day. And anytime I go, you know, when we do that, arrangement. So his big band arrangement of If You Could See Me Now. So. Yeah. If you're watching, this is for you.
If you could see me now, you'd know how blue I've been. One look is all you'd need to see the mood I'm in. Perhaps then you'd realize I'm still in love with you. With you. If you could see me now, tears behave, but that's quite impossible. I'm still in love with you. You'd be mine again. could see me now.
We see you, Sullivan. We know you out there, Sullivan.
Oh, shoot.
Your ear?
Yeah, you got a ear thing.
I don't know.
Cecile, we're waiting for you here in the house when things things get nicer in the world. Do some Cole Porter.
All right.
Yeah, let's do some Cole Porter.
For me?
All for you.
Face is charming, it's the wrong face. It's not his face, but such a charming face that it's all right with me. It's the wrong song, in the wrong style. Though your smile is lovely, it's the wrong smile. It's not his smile, but such a lovely smile that it's all right with me. You can't know how happy I am that we met. I'm strangely attracted to you. There's someone I'm trying so hard to forget. Don't you wanna forget someone too? It's the wrong game with the wrong chips. Though your lips are tempting, they're the wrong lips. They're not his lips, but they're such tempting lips that if some night you're free, dear, it's all right. Well, it's all right. It's all right with me. Thank you. face is charming. It's the wrong face. It's not his face, but such a charming face that it's all right with me. It's the wrong home song in the wrong style. So your smile is lovely, it's the wrong smile. It's not his smile, such a lovely smile that it's all right with me. You can't know how happy I am that we met. I'm strangely attracted to you. There's someone I'm trying so hard to forget. Don't you wanna forget someone too? It's the wrong game with the wrong chips. Though your lips are trembling, they're the wrong lips. They're not his lips, but they're such tempting lips that if some night you're free, yeah, it's alright. Well, it's alright. It's alright with me. Alright with me. It's alright with me. It's not his face. It's such a charming face. It's alright with me. It's alright with me. It's alright with me. Alright with me. Alright with me.
Poole on the drums, man. Yeah.
We're gonna give Samara and Mr. Hall a duo.
On a tune, not popularly played, written by, I believe, Ronell Bright. Not a really well-known pianist, but a great one. This one is called Sweet Pumpkin.
Do you know something? I'm in love with you. Be a sweet pumpkin, say you love me too. If you do, I am certain we could be one of the happiest couples in this society. I've got a feeling that I'm just your style. Go on, admit it, and we'll walk that aisle. Don't be shy, just put your arms around me, and you'll get plenty of loving, just you wait and see. Can't you tell, we were meant to be together? A wedding bell would be ours to ring forever and ever. Let's make a bookend to be man and wife. Say yes, good looking. Let me share your life. You're to me everything that is divine. Won't you be a sweet pumpkin and say that you'll be mine? Yeah. to be together. Wedding bell would be ours to ring forever and ever. Let's make a bookend to be man and wife. Say yes, good looking, let me share your life. You're to me everything that is divine. Won't you be a sweet pumpkin? Say that you'll be mine. Be a sweet pumpkin. Be a sweet pumpkin. Say, say, you'll be mine. Be a sweet pumpkin. We'll walk right down that aisle. Oh, be a sweet pumpkin. Be a sweet pumpkin. Be a sweet pumpkin. Say that you'll be mine. Hey.
All right, we're going to play a trio tune. Yeah, Russell.
I just want to say happy Women's Month. Because none of us would be here if not for a woman.
That's some wise words. And we're celebrating with quite a few of the masterful women in jazz. Samara Joy, obviously, tonight. Yeah. And we go away this month, but we come back and we have Sasha Berliner and Nicole Glover at the end of the month. And then on the last Monday of the month, we have the great Regina Carter. So quite an assortment of different people. So we're gonna play a tune. We gotta play something for Ralph Peterson. Yeah. Buhaina, Buhaina.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. So Ralph was the only drummer to go on tour with Art Blakey, and they did like the Jazz Messengers Legacy, and there were two drum sets on the stage, and so he was like kind of the heir to Blakey's throne. And we're gonna play the Ray Brown composition, Buhaina Buhaina, feature Mr. Kyle Nathan Poole on the drums.
Funny, man.
This is gonna be the full maximum poster. Yeah. Ultra style over Ultra the future. Style.
Exposure.
Yeah, come on, give me some Buhaina.
Full overtime, man.
Thank you.
That's a Ralph Peterson in heaven. Yes. Ralph, we love you. He was such a huge part of the jazz scene, worldwide jazz scene. He played trumpet too, like masterful trumpet. And Kyle Poole. Thank you, Kyle.
Yes, Kyle.
Ladies and gentlemen, Samara Joy. We want to thank our drink of the house here, Bimble CBD drink. Thank you for sending us these each and every week, so we can relax, play this music, not be so on edge. what do you feel like?
Try to give a party and the guy upstairs complains. Guess I'll go through life just catching colds and missing trains. Everything happens to me. Every time I play an ace, my partner always trumps. Guess I'm just a fool who never looks before she jumps. Everything happens to me. At first I thought that you could break this jinx for me, that love would turn the trick to end despair. But now I just can't fool this head that thinks for me. Mortgaged all my castles in the air. I've telegraphed and phoned, sent an airmail special too. Your answer was goodbye, and there was even postage due. I fell in love just once, and then it had to be with you. Everything had to me.
Mm-hmm.
that love could turn a trick to end despair. But now I just can fool this head that thinks for me. I have mortgaged all my castles in the air. I have telegraphed and phoned, sent an airmail special to your answer was goodbye, and there was even postage due. I fell in love just once, and then it had to be with you. Everything happens. Everything happens to me. I'm wise to all those tricks you played on me. I'm gonna turn my back on love, gonna snub the moon above, seal all my windows up with tin so the love bug can't get in. Gonna park my romance right along the curb, hang a sign upon my heart, please don't disturb. And if I never fall in love again, that's soon enough for me. I'm gonna lock my heart and throw away the key. I'm gonna lock my heart and throw away the key. I said I'm wise to all of those tricks you played on me. Gonna turn my back on love, snub the moon above, seal all my windows up with tin so the lover can't get in. Park my romance right along the curb, hang a sign up on my heart, please don't disturb. you played on me. Gonna turn my back on love, shove the moon above, seal all my windows up with tin so the lover can't get in. Park my romance right along the curb, hang a sign up on my heart, don't disturb. And if I never, ever, ever fall in love again soon enough for me, I'm gonna lock my heart, I'll never fall in love. I'm gonna lock my heart and throw away the key.
Russell Hall on the bass. Yours truly, Emmet Cohen on the piano. Thank you all. We thank you all. We thank the Jazz Crews once more, and Purdue, and Bill and Susan. Happy anniversary. And we thank Bimble for sending us these drinks. And we thank, there's a lot of people to thank. We thank Megan Crawford. She baked us some goods, and she sent them here. They're awesome. And we thank Betsy, and she always sends us biscotti. And they go really well with the coffee in the morning, so we love you. And God, we thank Andrew Ruiz, who has been working the camera since November. And today is his final day with us. And Alex Weitz is coming back from Arizona, but you know, we plan to do this for a while, so we'll keep it in the family. The next couple of weeks we'll be in Russia, so we will be recording before we go this concert with Houston Person, which kind of ties it together because the last time we played together was with Houston Person on New Year's. We record that this week, so we hope you'll watch it next week. We'll be watching with you from wherever we are. And that's about it. I think I thanked just about everyone. We did get some wine from Kathy and Bruce Briggs, and we also got some wine from Bob Truitt today. So we've gotten a lot of stuff. So thank you all so much for all the love. And I know my parents are watching out there, so big shout out to you, Mom and Dad. And we don't want to forget that if you would like to donate this evening, you can do so. We'll put up the places to do that. There's Cash App and Bitcoin and everything like that. That's Fumi's favorite. Fumi's buying and selling. We do have Quickpay and PayPal and Venmo and all that stuff, so it goes directly to the band. And if you're interested in sponsoring a concert, you can always reach out directly. And there are a lot of great artists that we still haven't had in the house that we would love to. That's about all the announcements, and we're going to take you home with some blues. Once again, we thank Ralph Peterson for everything he did for the music, and he's done and continues to do, and all the tunes and the travels. I remember having such a great time with him in Russia. He was so funny. I still remember the things that he said to me, and that was about 5 years ago. So we carry him with us, and he affected a lot of young musicians out here on the scene. He was one of the great teachers and just always real. Speaking of real, the one and only Samara Joy. Thank you.
treats me all so mean. My man, he don't love me, treats me all so mean. He wears high drape pants, stripes are really yellow. He wears the high drape pants, stripes are really yellow. So fine and mellow. Love will make you drink and gamble. Make you stay out all night long.
Hall on the bass. Yours truly, Emmet Cohen on the piano. The one and only Samara Joy. Samara Joy, thank you so much. We love all you. We'll see you next week. Thank you so much. Good night.